hoping to end this match with a tidy profit. The Vogues are in prime position to take the victory.
Watch out,
only one contestant left for the Boundless.